Building 303, kitchen sink drain line, video inspection. I got some stuff on there again. I went through that term. Might have to go through that term with the water on. Put that hook, whoa, stop, because it's got some black in there. You ready?
Yep.
You got the hose past the camera.
Yep.
All right. PVC pipe ties into cast iron. Currently in the sewer line for the men's and women's restroom in the lobby.
That water there is the urinal being flushed. It came in behind. That is a lap sink tying into the top of the pipe up ahead a little bit. So we're, from all the stuff we've been finding here, it appears that all the sinks and stuff drop into the top of the pipe, and the pipe is directly underneath the wall dividing the two bathrooms. That's where those crosses were in the sewer pipe, and as you see, everything seems to be tying in from the top of the pipe, so everything drops in on top of that sewer pipe in the walls. That's your urinal tie-in, again, on the top of the pipe. So suspect that sewer line runs right through the middle of the wall, and everything drops into the top, into the wall, and straight down the top of the pipe. That was the cross in the sewer pipe, first stall. And there's the second cross from the toilets. Again, that was the kitchen sink in 303.